is your emergency?
I want to report a person with a gun.
Okay, sir, where are you calling from?
The yard.
No, as in your address, sir.
Oh, 53 Dunsay Road. When you pass, I'm showing them by there, sir. Mm-hmm.
Okay, sir, do you know the person with the gun?
Yes, ma'am, my cousin.
Male or female?
If you tell me the truth, you know, if they use email, you know.
No, sir, male or female?
A man.
And how do you know he has a gun?
Me no see him with the panty race all the time.
Okay, and what kind of gun is it? Handgun?
Yeah, well, you ask me, sir, no, man. No, must see him and use it for it. A foot can't fire a gun.
No, sir, I mean the type. Is it a rifle or a shotgun?
Oh, one little one, then. Ma'am, you can ask me one question. How much you not pay for, like, your gun and them thing there?
Well, 119 does not pay, but Crime Stop, sometimes they do offer rewards.
Oh. So, then we should have called them.
We can handle this matter also, sir.
If you tell me the truth, it's all like a 30 grand me I look for borrow until me get me partner job. So, that's why me do want to know how much you pay for information about gun.
Sir, I am going to dispatch one unit. It's Corporal Davis and Jones. They are on their way to you.
Davis?
Yes, sir?
Oh, Peter Davis, Corporal Peter Davis?
Yes, sir, that's the officer on the way.
I'm on the cousin and then I'm gonna take a gun. I'm a gun, take a gun from him.
So you called to report the licensed firearm of your cousin who is a policeman?
Yeah.
Sir, have a good day.